Descending the stairs, I stopped with the feeling that something I needed was lost. And going through my pockets, I wasn't really sure what it was. And walking through the morning air again, a feeling that something was no longer there. So I went through all my pockets again and didn't know what I lost. Then back up the stairs that night, when I switched on the light, it felt empty and dark. The answer came through to me clear as a voice from above, that I can't live without anything. If I can't live without love, I don't need a million things. Need a brighter screen, need a tropical dream. I don't need the latest wheels just to roll me around. I don't need to dress to impress, keeping up with the rest, stamp a brand on my chest.
Somewhere above.